Why do we have scary music on?
Huh? Why is this scary?
It kind of seems like scary music.
All right, we are ready for another big Mar Pop extravaganza.
Yay!
For the weekend. Mar?
Hi, guys. Good morning.
Hi, guys.
We're just going to start. Hi, guys. We're going to start with the OC Pig Out.
All right.
We're all big pork eaters here.
At least your book is here as well.
At least I'm very scared. This is Bobby Navarro. I want to introduce you. And this is Amar Santana. And this is Gabrielle Dion. Now, these are the crazy folks putting this event on this Sunday. First time you guys are doing this, and it's all for people to have a hamtastic time.
Oh,
I mean, for all you portfolios. Yeah, hamtastic.
Yeah. All pig all the time.
All pig
all the time.
As Steve said earlier, it's everything but the oink.
Everything but the oink.
Isn't that right, Bobby?
Yeah, absolutely. August 5th, you know, from 12 to 4 at Newport Dunes, we'll be doing a charity event, actually raising money for
a great cause.
Uh-huh, CCAP and Inspire Artistic Minds for the culinary hospitality industries of Orange County.
Right.
Yeah.
Okay. And Amar?
Don't be afraid.
What is that? Release the button.
We have a piece of crispy pig's ears.
Okay.
Just think of it like a potato chip.
Just don't think about it. Is that what you're telling me?
Just don't think about it.
Just go for it.
Eat the ear.
It's a little near nibble. Everyone likes a nibble on the ear, right? Here's your
You're gonna go for a second, I promise.
Oh,
yeah, see?
Are you just thinking about it?
Amar's a chef at Broadway in Laguna. It's a fabulous restaurant, but you are bringing in some of the top chefs from all around Orange County,
well,
right, for this event?
We gathered the top 16 restaurants in Orange County to create, you know, this event, you know, to have every chef do something with pork and just be creative, you know, and not
by the way, can I have a shot here? Here's Lisa Breck, she was single. That was her boyfriend. I don't know where you are.
Nice. And in order to wash all of this down, Gabrielle, you're the mixologist at Broadway in Laguna. You're going to be doing some cool cocktails.
We're going to be doing craft cocktails. So we're concentrating on classic cocktails with a little bit of a twist. Fresh ingredients, good cocktails. And today we have a Three Dots and a Dash, which is a rum drink, tiki style from the 50s.
Yeah,
and
we'll
this is Don Q rum, which is absolutely delicious.
What kind of rum?
Don Q and Yeeho rum.
Oh,
is it Puerto Rican rum? It's really refreshing.
Oh, that's good. Here.
So it's going to be a fun time. You buy your ticket, you go, and it's all out.
Are you drinking for two now?
No, she's not.
Not even sampling, I promise.
All right, you guys, thank you. OC Pig Out. Ladies, come on down and have a real show for us. Now, you know, the Orange County Fair is still going on.
Right.
Show August 12th. And this, tonight, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday, and next week, we have Jump, the ultimate dog show. They'll be performing. They're rescue dogs, by the way. They only use rescue dogs.
Yeah, these are all rescues. This is Sid. Sid is a 7-year-old red healer.
How beautiful she is.
And with Jump, the Ultimate Dog Show. They're performing at the OC Fair this weekend at the Action Sports Arena, 4, 6, and 8 of the show times. And the show is a 30-minute show, frisbee, parlor tricks, duck diving as well.
Okay, let's see some stuff.
Couple of tricks right here. Sid, she's
not. Let me get out of the way. Oh, my goodness!
He feels left out.
Okay, so here we go.
Oh,
yay!
We're going to switch back here and bring
out
Chewy out here.
Oh, that's not Chewy. This
is Sid, right? Chewy is another rescue dog. Chewy's a blue
healer. They're so excited, these girls.
We always got to warm up Chewy with the sun buff. Let's go, Chewy. Here we go. Chewy, Chewy, Chewy. Let's go.
Oh,
wow.
The dog jumps better than the rope better than I do.
He's pretty happy.
How does a dog begin to do
this? How do you train these dogs, Luke?
You know, we travel all over the country. I think it was about a year before I put him in the show, yeah, because sometimes it gets, it takes a while to get used to the different scenarios and whatnot, you know.
So. Well, we love it. Thank you, Lou. Thank you, John.
Thank you, Chewy.
OC Fair. Going on till August 12th. Now, I'm so excited to introduce you guys. This is, you know, you say, oh, what band was it? You say, oh, so-and-so band?
So-and-so.
This is actually so-and-so band.
This is so-and-so band. Good morning to all of you.
You guys are playing
what time,
this.
What time did you go to sleep?
Haven't slept.
Three.
You guys are playing at the Wits End in Venice this Friday night?
Tomorrow, Friday night, 8:30 p.m., Wits End, Venice. Please come out.
Come out and support. We love this band. All right, guys, take it away.
Take me to the city where the Spanish girls are pretty, cause I'm wired up, running through the alley like we're trying to sneak in Sally, and we'll light up, light up. I don't want your love, I don't got the time, because I'm doing fine, yeah, I'm doing fine. It's not emotional.
Thank you. We'll see you at the Wits End.